This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm Jennifer Griswold with 3 News Now, and here's a look at what's happening now. A new report says pregnant women should get the coronavirus vaccine. CDC researchers reviewed information from more than 35,000 pregnant women given the Pfizer or Moderna vaccine. It shows the rates of miscarriages, premature births, and other complications were comparable to those for pregnant women before the pandemic. Doctors say the risk for those complications is much higher for women who catch the virus. Nebraska health officials also report 30 new so-called breakthrough cases this week. That's people who develop the coronavirus 14 days or longer after getting the vaccine. The state total is now 215, which represents 0.04% of all those vaccinated.
And on 3 News Now, Chief Meteorologist Mark Stitz. The cloud cover will continue to thicken up as we go later into the afternoon. But thanks to our wind back out of the south, it will be a little bit warmer today, topping out near 57 as we dodge a few hit and miss light rain showers by the end of the afternoon. And those will continue at times overnight, but some of us will keep it completely dry. We keep it a little bit more mild, though, overnight into our Friday morning with a little bit more wind. We only fall to 43 degrees. Tomorrow afternoon, some late day sunshine, hopefully getting us to about 61. And then we put the warm up on hold for just a day on Saturday. Thanks to a weak cold front, we stay near 60. But Sunday, the wind kicks in out of the south, really warming things up. Low 70s, dodging a couple spotty showers north of Omaha. But Monday, we are still windy and even warmer, hitting near 83. We'll then slowly cool off a little bit into the middle of next week with some scattered rain late Tuesday into Wednesday.
It's big cookie combo time. Get my big chocolate chip cookie along with the medium classic combo and the medium one topping pizza for a limited time. Big cookie combo, Godfather's Pizza. Do it.